In this video, we will show you how to properly clean your E4. Caution! To avoid breathing difficulties caused by machining residues, wear a face mask of class FFP2 during the entire cleaning. You will find this maintenance task listed as weekly cleaning of the machine in the maintenance section of Dental CNC. Have the following items ready: a cleaning cloth, a mild cleaning agent, a microfiber cloth, call it chuck grease, and an interdental brush. If you have used the machine only for dry machining, also have a vacuum cleaner ready. Notice: damage to dry vacuum cleaners if you suck up wet substances. Select weekly cleaning of the machine to move the axes into cleaning position. Open the working chamber door. Notice: never clean the working chamber with compressed air because it will damage your machine. The required steps for cleaning the E4 vary depending on dry or wet machining. If you have used your machine for wet machining since the last cleaning, jump to the relevant chapter. If you have used the machine only for dry machining, suck up the coarse dirt in the working chamber with the vacuum cleaner. Moisten the cloth. Clean the outside and inside of the working chamber door gasket thoroughly with the damp cloth. Use a mild cleaning agent if necessary. Clean the blank holder from all sides with a damp cloth. To clean the measuring key, remove the measuring key cover. Then suck up the machining residues from the measuring key. Reattach the measuring key cover. The cover is attached magnetically. The cover must be flush with the underlying surface and must not be twisted. Tools must be able to push the measuring key completely down through the opening in the cover. Remove the tool magazine from the working chamber. Remove all tools from the tool magazine. Clean the tool magazine thoroughly from all sides with the damp cloth. Clean the drillings for the tool magazine holder with an interdental brush. Clean the tool magazine holder thoroughly with the cloth. Apply a bit of call it chuck grease to the bolts of the tool magazine holder. Plug the tool magazine onto the tool magazine holder. Clean the working chamber door from the inside and outside. Clean the housing with a dry microfiber cloth. Use a pH neutral cleaning agent if necessary. Notice: to avoid scratches, only use a microfiber cloth. If you use an unsuitable cleaning agent, the surface or the adhesive foil may be damaged. If you have used the machine for wet machining, clean all surfaces and cracks in the working chamber with the dry cloth. Use a mild cleaning agent if necessary. Clean the blank holder from all sides with a damp cloth. First of all, clean the opening of the blank holder. Clean the two cooling liquid nozzles. For this, move the interdental brush up and down. If the nozzles are heavily soiled, apply some water with a mild cleaning agent and let it sit for some minutes before cleaning. Clean the nozzle plate and spindle shaft with a wet cloth. To clean the measuring key, remove the measuring key cover. Then clean the measuring key and measuring key cover thoroughly with a damp cloth. Use a mild cleaning agent if necessary. Reattach the measuring key cover. The cover is attached magnetically. The cover must be flush with the underlying surface and must not be twisted. Tools must be able to push the measuring key completely down through the opening in the cover. Remove the tool magazine from the working chamber. Remove all tools from the tool magazine. Clean the tool magazine thoroughly from all sides with the damp cloth. Clean the drillings for the tool magazine holder with an interdental brush. Clean the tool magazine holder thoroughly with the cloth. Apply a bit of collet chuck grease to the bolts of the tool magazine holder. Plug the tool magazine onto the tool magazine holder. Pull the cooling liquid tank out of the machine. Clean the sealing lip of the return mat thoroughly with the damp cloth. Remove the drain insert from the working chamber. Clean the drip slide thoroughly with the damp cloth. Use a mild cleaning agent if necessary. Reinsert the drain insert. Push the cooling liquid tank into the machine until it clicks into place. Clean the outside and inside of the working chamber door gasket thoroughly with the damp cloth. Use a mild cleaning agent if necessary. Clean both sides of the cross brace sealing lip with the damp cloth. Clean the contact surface behind the sealing lip thoroughly. If residues still remain after cleaning, clean the working chamber door gasket, the cross brace sealing lip, the contact surface, and the sealing lip of the return mat with Tech powder. Caution! Pay attention to the label in the packaging of the Tech powder and wear personal protective equipment. Mix some Tech powder with water in the ratio of 1 to 40. Soak a cloth in the Tech powder solution and clean the mentioned parts thoroughly until no residues remain. Clean the frame of the view window. Clean the view window from the inside and outside. Clean the housing with a dry microfiber cloth. Use a pH-neutral cleaning agent if necessary. Notice: to avoid scratches, only use a microfiber cloth. If you use an unsuitable cleaning agent, the surface or the adhesive foil may be damaged. Once you have finished cleaning the machine, mark the following entry in the maintenance section as complete: weekly cleaning of the machine. This will keep your list up to date. For the complete operating instructions, visit dentalportal.info/e4. We hope that this was helpful. Thank you for watching.